So I think rather than us sitting here in the West saying we've come up with the next development model for the developing world, we should flip it around the other way, that actually we have an enormous amount to learn from people who live with much, much less than we do about food and building and community and these kind of issues. There are some very useful lessons that the West can learn from Cuba in terms of how it dealt with the special period. They moved to the idea of urban agriculture. People became much more involved in food production. Actually, particularly the organoponicos model, the urban market garden model, is something that I think will become a feature of life here.
Todo lo que producimos lo vendemos por aquí, por el punto de venta. Nos entra el dinero y ese dinero lo repartimos entre nosotros. Y a veces, cuando tenemos un excedente productivo, no es que se eche a perder aquí, sino lo llevamos a las escuelas, a los círculos, a los hogares de ancianos, hospitales, donde hay personas necesitadas de este tipo de alimentación. Nosotros aquí no utilizamos ningún tipo de producto químico. Trabajamos solamente con la materia orgánica que producimos prácticamente nosotros mismos sobre la base orgánica